that we play Metallica.
It was just like three or four dudes writing a bunch of rock and roll songs.
106.5 WSFL.